Dustin, if you didn't get enough snow this winter, well, you've still got a chance. Hawk Island Snow Park is still up and running. Folks can still snowboard and ski, and some people say the warm weather just makes it more fun.
It's a great time of my life. You're out here in like sunny conditions, and it's just beautiful out, and you're doing what you love.
The park says it will still stay open at least through Sunday.